Victims of floods and landslide in Ngutu area of Mathioya in Murang’a County have benefited from Huduma Mashinani services after a majority of them lost their identification documents. The exercise that was led by philanthropist Stanley Kamau of Ahadi, Kenya, saw the residents get help in replacing their lost essential documents like identity cards and birth certificates, among other essential documents. The exercise also benefited other area residents who needed Huduma services but could not access them at the Huduma Center in Murang’a Town.
Here to make sure that all the persons who are affected by the floods today, they all get back their documents, they get their IDs, they get their PIN numbers, they get their birth certificate, and for those who lost their relatives, they're also going to get their death certificates at this particular point.
Huko Bereni sikiweza kutafuta manake sina pesa lakini juu imekuja hapa nikaonelea nikuje nichukulie hapa. Nashukuru kabisa kufika hapa.